Good morning, coffee drinkers. My life as of the past couple of days has been a little less base and a little more home construction projects. So recognize this? And yes, more bookcases. Anyway, shout out to Aaron, who I just met in Trader Joe's. I was out on an emergency pancetta run. Aaron said hi and said he watches the channel. And I asked him, hey, do you play? And he said, well, you know, I'm mainly a guitar player, but I'm playing a little bass in my dad's project. And he said people had said bass would be easier to play than guitar. And he said he wasn't convinced. And that got me thinking. On the drive home, I was like, what is it? What is easier? And I said to him at the store, I was like, well, I guess things are as easy or as difficult as you want to make them, right? No matter what they are. It could be bowling, or it could be playing the bass or the guitar. That really doesn't matter. Depends, I guess, what level you want to take it to. And it just got me thinking about what I'm about to do in today's vlog, which I haven't done in public for a very long time, let alone put it on the interwebs. I'm now going into Chelsea's office. She's out on a rehearsal. You might recognize some instruments in her office. Sneaky suspicion I've seen that bass somewhere before. And maybe one of these as well. My old Federa seems to have found its way in here. But what she does have in here, she has one of them with her right now, but she left a good one behind. And every once in a while, I think, you know, what the hell, go on a suicide mission and play a little acoustic bass. And while she's out, I'm terrible at this. This is just like a guilty pleasure once in a while to play a few notes and tear my hands to shreds and think how awesome it would be to be able to play this instrument as well as she does or as well as a lot of other people do. But once in a while, I give it a shot, and now I'm living in a house that has two of them. I can't really do much with it, but going back to what this cat Aaron was saying at the Trader Joe's this evening, you know, maybe bass is more difficult than the guitar. One is, I tell you what, this to me is way more difficult physically. Are as well. That's tough mentally as well as it being physically tough to play. And I was playing a couple of notes earlier on, and Chelsea was like kind of teaching me like where, or showing me where she uses like the side of the finger, and there's a callus on there, and I have no idea where kind of my natural thing would sit. Already, I'm almost done. I can almost feel, after just like 30 or 40 seconds of playing, a callus or a blister actually, first of all, starting to come. It would take me so long to like develop that other part of my finger on the right hand. And then of course, I guess two fingers. She corrected me on that as well. I think I was using my second finger on the low string for one note. And she said, well, you might get more meat out of it with the first finger. I don't know. There are specific things with the left hand that are completely different for the acoustic bass from the electric bass. So it's weird to think about taking an instrument that plays very similar notes and plays quite a similar role to the instrument I play, to the electric bass, and having to think about it from such a beginner's standpoint because I know so little about the instrument. Maybe I should start with some open notes because those are the ones I'll have the most success of being in tune. Playing a little E pentatonic. Ah. And then because the technique isn't great on the right hand using more than one finger, the time right there felt like, uh-oh. Thank you. all this thumb position stuff, which I have no idea about. So it's just fascinating. I really appreciate, well, I appreciate the opportunity to be able to go grab this bass whenever I want. And I'm being kind to Chelsea by doing this while she's out, because this would probably drive her nuts. So it's way more of a physical instrument. I'm gonna leave this little guy in the corner over here. Bye-bye. And it makes me think about a couple of things. Like I said, what Aaron said about the bass maybe not necessarily being that much easier than the guitar. Maybe even he was finding it slightly more difficult for whatever reason. But boy, do I feel lucky I don't play that instrument all the time. Although, as physical as it is and as different as it is from the electric bass, I don't doubt that if I spent a long time working on it, that I could be a reasonable acoustic bass player. I think it would be a complete trajectory shift and a bit of a career change in a lot of ways, and just a really long period of study, like 10,000-20,000 more hours of work that, I don't know, I'm definitely not excited about it that much to want to totally change, but it's very, very interesting. The difference between the instruments, the pure physicality of it all, and the note choices. You know, like the two reasons I make different note choices when I play that instrument. One is because of limited technique. And I think the other big one is because of the sound and the feel of it. So it really, it's like playing with a pedal, like with an octave pedal on, or a distortion pedal, or a reverb, or a delay, or some kind of modular synth thing. You're gonna make different note choices based upon like the sonic response of the instrument, how it's changed with those pedals. I think I feel the same way with the acoustic bass. And that's super interesting. That alone kind of inspires me to go into Chelsea's office once in a while and pick it up and play a few things. Maybe I'll record a few things as well, some simple bassline ideas. Maybe they'll sound great in a production, or I don't know. Just one of the amazing new things that's kind of happened this week when we moved in together, we moved into this house and we have all this space and kind of creative possibilities. So I'll leave you with that. Thank you for sticking with me and bearing with my dreadful acoustic bass playing. But I hope it highlighted a few things. You know, the differences between the instrument, number one, and that something is as easy or as hard as you want to make it, depending on the goal you set for yourself. And just as long as you're having fun, I don't think it really matters how hard it is or how easy it is. And that was super fun playing a little acoustic bass today. So today's vlog is done. I will see you guys bright and early for coffee tomorrow.